Elvis Parsley. Thank you. What happened was I ran into this guy. I was walking in Bay Ridge in my neighborhood.
Wow.
And this guy got out of his car and he goes, "Oh my God, the female Howard Stern."
Oh.
Yeah. That's who it is.
So he's talking to the woman behind you.
Yes.
That's huge.
So I pulled down my pants. That's what I do when I get nervous.
But you didn't squat and poop in the street.
How many wipes did it take?
I pooped in the street.
Well, a lot of people seem to be doing that these days.
Have you ever met Howard?
No, but I have another story. So,
oh, great. Good going. I just met you and I already love
you. Yeah, I know. I know. Believe me. That's why I'm here. It's
what
about you.
What does she have a story for? Come on.
So he said, you know, if you might have, I was made my day, obviously. You know, and then he befriended me recently on Facebook under the name Elvis Parsley.
Uh-huh.
So I said I wanted to give him a dedication. I don't know when the show will be edited.
Yeah.
And it'll be on, but it's...
If.
Well, eventually.